Do not be like me. Do not.
600, like, y'all,
I thought it would work. I made one turn. It did not, in fact, work. And we have goodies. We have goodies. We have goodies. For the thumbnail? It's 600. It's 2024. And I honestly have so many things to do. What is up, guys? I honestly don't know if this is a good angle, but I'm trying it. Said I was gonna vlog this week. The question is, will I upload? That is actually the real question.
Yeah, I don't know how people vlogging their car. Like, I don't think it's funny. Like, the best I can do is maybe put the camera, like, right here. And that's like, oh, actually, you guys can see me. But the thing is in the way. And if I put the camera here, it might fall. I look weird. Like, there's literally no way for me to put the camera. So instead of me doing this on, like, drive, let me just give you guys an update.
I've missed you guys so much. Like, January has been, it's just been really hectic. I literally had, like, a whole, like, come to Jesus moment about my life, mostly because there's just been so many things that I wanted to accomplish, and I just don't feel like I was giving myself the proper space and the tools to do so. So it was very hard for me because it was, I don't know, I felt like I was failing myself a little bit. So in order for me to just, like, ring it in, like, I really had to tell myself, like, you have to lock in, like, lock in, like, me and Locked are in, like, that's how, you know, I've been. And hopefully in time I'll have some really good news to tell you about it, because I want to keep on the hush hush right now, because y'all know evil eye is real. People could be rooting for you, but just as many people are rooting for you is just as many people who are praying on your downfall. Like, people really be haters turn supporters. And
just a hater turn supporter. You just a hater turn supporter.
And those are the people you gotta watch out for the most, because it's like, do they hate you? Do they love you? Like, you just never really know. But yeah, so I'm very, very grateful. I definitely will share things with you guys as just, like, you know, life goes on. But this one I'm keeping in my back pocket, so don't ask. I won't tell. Don't comment saying, okay, but what is it? Girl, it's nothing until it's something. Alright guys, so I literally just got here. Well, I've been here for a little bit, but I had to wait for one of the rooms to open up, but I'm here, guys. I'm getting work done. I like to focus, so I literally put my phone on the other side of the room, so I literally won't be able to touch my phone, or if I do want to touch my phone, I literally have to get up and walk all the way over there, which, or roll, the chairs roll. I have to roll over there, but I'm not gonna lie to y'all. There's this guy at the library that keep looking at me. Like, he work here? He keep looking at me? I don't know what that's about. Maybe because I'm black, I got my little fro out. And you know, I'm in a nice library because I like to work in, like, nice places. So maybe that's why. But oof. Just, I don't like the stairs on me. I don't like it. And I was like, he was looking at me for a very long time. I was like, can I help you? Do you need, is there something that you need? Is there something that I can get for you? Like, I'm confusion. I'll leave you guys up for like a little bit until I get tired.
Oh God, don't you guys hate when you clean the window of the car and it just make it worse? I feel like that's what I just did and I keep doing that. But as y'all can see, we changed up the hair a little bit. And we are back in motion. I'm actually on my way to Jersey right now because a friend of mine is having a concert. And of course he gave your girl the exclusive invite. I literally just had to stop to get gas, but I hope I'm on time. Like, I'm not gonna miss his performance because y'all know if there's one thing about me, your girl has a little bit of timing issues. But I'm working on it every single day and every single night. Not gonna lie, guys. He said he's going on at 7:30 and it says I'm gonna get there at 6:24. Assuming that I'm gonna find a place to park, I should be good. I hope I'm good. I will be good. I'ma make it in time. I'ma make it in time. To just give you like, guys, a mini life update, I'm really like currently working on kind of figuring out the direction I want to take my channel in. I feel like a lot of the content that I put out is not really resonating with everyone. And by everyone, I just mean like all the people who come to my channel, not just a select few. So I'm trying to narrow that down and figure out what those types of videos look like so that I can, you know, make a schedule, start uploading consistently, because, you know, that's what this is just what I like to do. But until I square a few things away, I think I'm just gonna keep it to like vlogs for now, for the most part. I hope you guys like the vlogs. And yeah, hopefully like I'm making on time to this performance and I could share that with you guys, but I'll catch you when I'm there.
We straight out of Brooklyn in the house. I'm gonna say that one more fucking time. I said straight out of Brooklyn in the motherfucking house. Make some noise for Shorty John.
I've been stacking on my cheese, boy. And this bitch, she annoying, she don't never let me leave. Boy, I know she on my seat, boy. So I gotta stay away, cause there ain't nothing that I need, boy. Blowing on my phone, talking nonsense. Why you tryna waste my time? Like, why you always tryna stall our shit? These niggas, they ain't on shit. She say when I drive fast, man, it always make her nauseous. I'm dripping like a faucet. Every day I stack this cheese, cause I gotta make a profit. Bitch, I'm on my boss shit. Get that money, stack it up, cause I came up from apartments. Chopper stuff, everybody eat. I know that money coming on the first of the week. And I can chase a bitch, I let a bitch chase me. My hood, I'm the gold, I feel like fucking Jay-Z. I'm the chopper of the year, I don't have no fear. Hop inside a ghost, I pray my problems disappear. I feel I'm in love when I put money to my ear. My villain, but my vision.
So, I'm trying to find like service, because there's barely any service there. But y'all, look who I ran into while I'm trying to find service. Like,
look, boss.
Y'all already know.
Not the little one.
First off, let me just start with saying that the vibe, 10, 10, 10. Like, they was not
crazy.
Yeah, I honestly had a good time. Like, if y'all don't already bump him, like, what are y'all doing?
That's
tune in. He dropping a video on, like, it's probably already gonna be out by the time this vlog is out, so I'll definitely link it. But like, anything you want to tell the people?
Keep laughing to the bank, man. You gonna get you some money, dude. Alright, shorty.
Period. 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 But y'all, literally, of course, I left with my phone damn near about to die, and I could charge it or I could just take my ass home, but decisions. Do we want vibes or do we want to sleep? Y'all about to find out. First off, I was thirsty. Let me show y'all my shoes. Fresh pair of fours. fresh out the box. Why I decided to wear them today? Questions that need answers, because if I know one thing about fours, is that I have to break them in. And yet, I said, you know what? Let me just wear this. It looks super cute. It go with what I'm wearing a little bit. So fuck it. I was able to charge my phone, but not very much. I was busy making TikToks. I literally just started charging my phone. So my phone battery is actually less than it was before. Of course, very on brand for me though. Yo, so I'm about to drop some shit.
Let's hear it.
Hold on. I don't think I've ever played you my music before. Have I?
Never.
Never? Damn, wait. Hold on. Now I gotta decide what I gotta play. Like, you wanna hear like bars? Or do you wanna hear some like some shit?
Some shit.
Okay. Yeah, let's hear some shit. Hello, hello, hello. Y'all, I think I let my concealer dry down a little too much. I literally have to hold my camera because I can't find like a good place to film in my room, and I just don't want to go downstairs. Like, the amount of work is gonna take me to set up to film downstairs just for me to break it down, because this is a vlog. It's just way too much. And call me lazy, because literally, y'all, I wasn't gonna put in contacts, I wasn't gonna do my makeup, but I was like, girl, what are you being lazy for? There's literally no reason for you to be lazy. It's a Sunday, and decided that I wanted to go to this pop-up for this jewelry brand that I've been eyeing for a while. So that's the plan today. I'm also supposed to be celebrating, not supposed to, I plan on celebrating an accomplishment, and I just want to say thank you guys, because while it may be small, it means a lot to me. Like, it means so much to me. But your girl finally hit. Like, yeah, I'm so hyped. Y'all have no idea. I was stuck in 500 for months. And you know, one thing I will say that I appreciate is a lot of my content is starting to become kind of like evergreen content, which is like just content that doesn't really have a season, doesn't really follow a trend, but like people are always searching for it. So I'm happy because it means people discover me like months, years after I put out a video, and I honestly couldn't be happier. Just couldn't be happier. Y'all, this is a very light beat. I don't know, I might start using my powder puff to blend more, because baby, I didn't even set yet. It's giving au naturel. Okay. So I've been using the e.l.f. Halo Glow recently for like my lighter days when I just don't feel like putting on foundation, and I love her. I love her so much. I think like it just gives really nice light coverage. As you guys can see, I'm blending it out and it's getting skin.
She's glowing. I don't know how to glow. They already do that naturally, but the extra glow ain't hurt nobody.
No, I wanted to keep this look so natural. Don't ask me why. I honestly just think that I'm too lazy. And if I'm gonna be lazy, then this is about as lazy as I'm gonna get. Like a natural, you know, not so much beat. I'm trying to think I'm gonna go in with a bright under eye.
I added like the most minimalistic dots because I don't want it to be too bright, because like I said, all natural look today.
Guys, I just want to say like I'm so happy and I'm so excited at 600 subs. Like, I remember when I first started my channel, and like it was just honestly me doing the things that I said I would do no matter how long ago I said I would do them, and to just see where I am now, even though it's not necessarily exactly where I want to be, I know that I'm one step closer to getting there, and that alone makes me like so proud, because I really didn't have to. I really could have just copped the plea and said, you know what, I said I was gonna do it and I didn't do it, so I'm not gonna do it. But I've never been the type. I've never been the type to do something like that. I always like to make sure that I go after things that I want because that's the only way I'm gonna get them. So
600, like, yeah. I literally could cry. Like, you guys have no idea. No idea.
Here is to 600. Hopefully this is like, this is definitely just the start of something great. I've had my channel for about, I'm gonna say 2 years now. And I literally, you know, it's very easy to get discouraged on YouTube, especially when you're putting out great content and you just like, people aren't seeing it, but y'all keep going. Like, one thing about YouTube is people see it any day. Like, once you put it up there, it's up there. You never know when or how it's gonna blow. So just cause it doesn't blow in the first post or the first time around doesn't mean it won't take a little bit. Y'all, the blush on this side looks so much brighter than this side, but I'm not gonna play this up. That's not probably gap. But yeah, y'all just keep going, cause I'm gonna keep going for y'all. And thank you guys so much.
400 more away from 1k. So thank you guys, thank you. I'm going to hurry up, finish my face, and then hopefully the next time I come here I'm at the event or I'm doing something else, but I'm at your date. Alright guys, I literally just got off the train and we're currently not too far from this pop-up shop. I'm so excited. I don't know if I mentioned it, but the brand is By Lolita. They're a jewelry brand and I literally love them like so bad. I've been meaning to get a few pieces from them and they were only online, so now that I can see them in person, I'm literally like so hype. I'm enough talking, let me show you guys.
Guava and cheese, banana pudding, and then for sale we have the boxes over here which are 20, we have banana puddings which are 10, carrot cake, strawberry crunch, and guava cookies.
Okay, let's try some sweets, y'all. Let's try some. I'm literally just gonna pop this in my mouth. I hope I can. Go ahead. It's so good. It's so good. That's pretty. Just left. We got goodies. Long time coming too. So we ended up finding this other brand called Miss Perlitas, I think. And I got these really cute earrings from them. And we also got matching ear cuffs and matching rings. I'll probably show you guys when I get home. But now we're on our way to find food. We're going to this ramen and sushi spot. So yeah, I'm so hungry, y'all. I'm starving. My phone, my camera was finna die. It's still finna die. I don't have my other charger. So I was recording on my phone for you guys. But I'm gonna turn this off before my camera die on me. And we're gonna go get some ramen. First we have my perlitas. These are so cute. By Lolita. First off, can we get into the packaging? Like, they're literally so cute. Like, y'all. There we go. Literally so cute, guys. I'm gonna start with my perlitas because we got a couple things from here. So first, Z got this really cute pearl bracelet. I would open it and put it on for you guys, but I have on nails, so it's gonna be super hard to take off. Cute. Just a cute little piece, and it goes beautifully with the earrings. Also, these pearl earrings that match the bracelet, if you want to focus maybe. Literally so cute. I'm gonna show you the pearl ones because I think they're like such a cute small accent piece. I'm only gonna put one on, y'all. Sorry, I'm so lazy. But they're so cute, guys. Like, I think this one is more my speed. I low-key wish I would have got a pair, but my sister got a pair. So do you guys just see how classy, elegant it is? Like, literally, it's a piece you keep in your closet, in your collection. Ugh. Y'all, like, just look at it. Even from a
distance, it looks so cute.
Finally, I got these silver earrings that literally look adorable. I actually got the gold cuff that matches these. I think these are gonna make like such a cute statement piece, earring wise. Just really trying to get into building my jewelry collection. And I think this was a nice first go round. Granted, I already have jewelry, but like, this was a very intentional purpose. Like, these, like, they're literally stunning, y'all. It looks so cute! Ah, y'all, I'm so hyped. I'm only gonna put one on because, as you can see, it was a little struggle for me to get it on. We have a call from a friend. Say hi to the YouTube channel.
Oh, wow. Hello.
So, those were the earrings from my perlitas. They're literally so cute. Those were the three things from my perlitas. I'll literally link their Instagram down below. Y'all, I just found this brand today. So all three of those pieces from my perlitas, it was actually four. The air cuffs, literally they sold the last one right after we tried them on. So still got them, but they're just getting delivered instead of being able to just walk home with it. But literally 10 out of 10 would recommend. I think their pieces are so timeless. They're very different. If you're looking for statement pieces, I would definitely recommend checking them out. Next, we have By Lolita. Now, this was the gift I got myself for 600 subscribers, so I'm really excited to show you guys. Oh, y'all, this was something that I've wanted for a while, and I've been meaning to start my collection, and I feel like this was the perfect starting piece. And literally, here it is. Y'all, it is a heart ring. I got it in gold because they didn't have silver. I wanted it in silver, but they didn't have my size in silver, so I just got it in gold. And y'all, look. Like, just look. This is like such a piece. I just want to say I got a heart because not only do I think it's very fitting, I also think it's a reminder that when you do what you love, it comes naturally. You won't have to force it, and the people who love you will find you. So that's why I got the heart. Y'all, I think it's so cute. Like, this is one of my first rings in my ring collection. Probably not my first, but
I just wanna like again come on here and just say thank you guys so much for supporting me. Like, it really does mean a lot, and you know, I'm literally just a girl. Like, I am just a girl, and y'all are watching me and subscribing to me and coming back to see me talk about what I'm doing, where I'm going, and it just feels like a dream come true. And even though we're not at 1k yet, I feel like we're so much closer. Like, even as I'm recording this to tell, like, to thank you guys, I think we're at like, let's see what the subscriber count is right now. Drum roll. We're at 649. Can y'all see? We're at 649 right now. 49? Like, y'all.
I could cry. I could cry.
Thank you guys so much.
Hello, hello, hello. Y'all, it's Tuesday the 20th, and I just want to say thank you guys for 700. So crazy, isn't it? Like, life has a funny way of working. I'm trying to figure out how I should celebrate 1K. So if you guys have any ideas, if this video is out before then, if y'all want me to do any videos for 1K, drop them in the comments. Hopefully I get this video out before I hit that, so I can actually get suggestions. But we shall see.
What's up, what's up, what's up? Y'all, another day, another unexpected random thing I'm doing. I think last time I opened my camera, I was on my way to the library or something, and obviously this is not the library. It doesn't look like the library. But yeah. Y'all, how do y'all feel about this beat? I don't know, y'all. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I'm trying new things with my makeup. I want to give you guys an updated routine. But I feel like my biggest issue with my makeup is I have to let it settle. Like, fresh off, like, fresh makeup don't never look good to me. Like, y'all see that flashback? I don't know if I like it. Anywho, yeah, I'm trying to figure out a couple things about my makeup because I want to give you guys an updated tutorial, because I've been trying a lot of new products and a lot of new things, but I just don't think I've perfected it yet. So until then, you guys are gonna have to wait. Basically, a friend of mine from college is in New York, and I'm gonna go meet her. Very last minute, very unplanned, like most things in my life. But y'all know me, I like to pride myself on being a spontaneous babe, because in this life, spontaneity just makes things interesting, and it's literally so, so easy to get caught in routine. And while routine is good, everyone needs a good routine, it's also very important to deviate from the norms, just because people don't do it often. And I feel like you should do it sometimes. I probably do it more often than the next person, but it is what it is. Couldn't even tell you where we're going tonight. Y'all, look at these curls. I didn't even separate them. I don't think I'm gonna separate them. Guys, honestly, I really needed this today. Which is why I'm very happy, because one, it's always good to see old friends. And literally, I just feel like today was not my day. I was doing pretty good this week, I'm not gonna lie. I had a pretty awesome week. I'm pretty sure last time I came here, I was thanking you guys for like, what,
600 subs. And now, y'all, let's see where we're at right now. Right now, we are at, drum roll, 836. We're at 836, and literally my channel has just been doing so good this week, and it was really carrying me on a high this week. But of course, guys, like, all good things must come to an end, and that's exactly what happened. Not that my channel has come to an end or anything, but I came to a realization that there's still work to be done. And because there's still work to be done, I just have found myself thinking about the work that needs to be done more often. Well, today, the most often, I literally just thought myself into, I don't want to say a bad place, but not as good as the place that I was already at mentally. So my friend hit me up and she was like, babe, I'm in your city. I was like, OMG, the perfect thing, just what I needed, just to take my mind off of working. But y'all, look at the curls. Can you see them? Hold on, let me give you guys a little better view. Let me just start by saying I love this hair. This is one of my go-to wigs from my line, which I will be relaunching soon. It's just such a nice grab-and-go wig. And with the layers and the curls, it gives just very much, yeah, it gives. Not too much what it gives, but.
Honestly, I am home, so I think I'm gonna end the video right here. But I just wanna say, once again, thank you, welcome to the family. If you're new here, if you know somebody who knows somebody who might be interested in my channel, feel free to send it to them. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Put your face on a shirt, but you still irrelevant. Put your hands in the air, it's a stick up, bitch. You're still trying to be me, time to give up, give up.